everybody. We're going to roast the whole lamb. As you can see, just cut a few slices on the top, put some roasted vegetables like sage, rosemary, just add some a little bit of salt and pepper on top, and you know, it just goes into the skillet. So we got the skillet on 230, as you can see, and now I'm gonna come back and put it on. We just got this little lamb inside the skillet for a few seconds. It's on 230, and we're gonna come back and take it away. Okay guys, as you can see, I just left it for 2 minutes and then I turn it around for now. Come back again. It's almost 5 minutes passed. I add some shallots to it. It's just the shallots, and I'm just gonna mix it.